potential to actually to double or to triple our resource base compared to what we currently have as a balance sheet of UGV, Ukrgazvodobuvanya, as a 2P reserves. So we have more than 200 billion and the potential is above 600 billion.
There are three main criteria where the companies, investors come into countries and stay there and work successfully. The first of all, of course, is stable regulatory regime. The countries shouldn't change taxation. They shouldn't need to say any words regarding the regulation of the prices, etc., which may provide negative effects or stop innovations and investment to the market. The second one, of course, is stimulative. So the regulatory regime should be simple, should be really easy for the company to be able to invest in it. And of course, the third thing is economy. So if you have the economic rights in the country and the courts, the investors will invest in the relevant states and, of course, in the gas production, which is a really high-risk business.
We are open. We are ready, actually, to consider and to discuss partnership options for actually any type of the assets we actually have, for brownfields, even for depleted brownfields, for new greenfields, for unconventional deposits, for PSAs, which we currently work on, and also for the offshore.
Sina is a mature field development specialist, so we are operating 56 mature fields in Croatia, both onshore and offshore. So this is what's giving us an expertise and technical capacity to claim that we are technically capable and financially capable to contribute and to invest in Ukraine.
We feel like we have a strong ability to raise capital. I think the even more important than that, the main thing that we bring to the table is a capability to technically analyze project. The company is run by engineers and geoscientists, and then make acquisitions based on that technical evaluation, and then implement improvements to the operation thereafter to increase production and bring down unit costs. We identified three geographies that we'll consider. Europe is the predominant one there, and you know, we have a particular interest, I would say, in Central and Eastern Europe. We're strong believers in Ukraine. We think that Ukraine has the technical potential. We think that it is an investable framework that exists here. We think there are strong existing industry participants, such as Naftogaz, that we're quite willing to partner with. We think that the economics can work here, and I think the country can be on its road to energy independence.